My name is Sperry Yakesman. I'm a senior nursing major here at William Mitchell College. I was born in Nashville, Tennessee, but raised in Parkville, Missouri. When pursuing a college career, I had a heart for helping people, and I knew a nursing career was what I wanted to pursue. So when searching for a nursing program in the Kansas City area, I ran across William Mitchell College because it stood out far more than the other nursing programs in the whole region. The nursing program is phenomenal, and when deciding where to provide funding for my schooling besides or through scholarships, I found Liberty Hospital, which provided great assistance in my college career. In return, I get to work for them for 2 years, so I already have a job lined up for post-graduation. The nursing program has impacted my life in a great way, and I just know that my life has been changed forever through it.